data logging disabled.
Clear, push now. Your brakes are cold, take it easy. Your fronts into Nord Curve. That's a new fastest lap for heat, 201.1. Sector one time is good. Your left. Clear left. We're seeing front locking going into Mercedes. Guy ahead has just done a 204.2. Just done a 205.1. That last lap was a 157.2 P1. Sector 3 time is fast. Car left. Still there. All right, Steve, you picked up some minor aero damage. He's still there. Clear left. You're locking your right front going into turn two. Sector one is 0.9 off the pace. You're locking your fronts going into the hairpin. Tires are cold, watch out. Sector 2 is 0.3, off the pace. Your brake temperatures are looking good. Car right, we're seeing lots of front locking. Hold your line, clear right. You're locking your front, going into Sachs. Left side, clear left. That was 159.7. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the pace. Sector 1 is quick. Locking your front into Mercedes. Your rear tyres are cold. Your sector 2 time is quick. That lap was 156.8. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Seeing right front locking into turn 2. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the pace. We're seeing front locking going into the hairpin. Sector 2 is 1.2, off the pace.
Data logging disabled.
Is still on. Disengage it. Pit exits clear. Your brakes are cold. Be careful. Locking your right front into the hairpin. Car right. Right side's clear. Car left. Clear left. Temperatures look good. Cold tires all round. Yellow flag, watch out. Green flag, sector 3. Locking your fronts into sacks. P1. Locking your fronts going into the hairpin. Car right. Clear right. Sector 1 is 0.3 off the base. Left front going into Mercedes. Sector 2 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Just done a 156.6. Sector 3 is 0.5 off the pace. Front locking going into the hairpin. Right tyres are cold. We're seeing front locking going into Sachs. Last lap was a 155.2. Sector 3 time is quick. You're a tenth off in Sector 1. Okay, Steve, you're locking up your fronts a lot. You're locking your fronts going into Mercedes. Yellow flag. T1. That's the end of the session. P3.
Data logging disabled.
The air temp is 24 Celsius. The track temp is 24 Celsius. Okay, Steve, are you ready? Watch for the lights. Go, go, go! Left side. Clear left. Car left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear left. Perfect start, mate. This is great. Right, clear right, left side, he's still there, clear left, seen a little bit of aero damage, you're locking your right front going into the hairpin. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Car left. Clear left. Car left. Okay, Steve. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. Still there. P9. Clear left. The car ahead is Gunon. You're locking your front into turn 2. Left side, clear left. The rain's easing now. Looks like conditions are improving. The gap to Rodriguez behind is now 0.8. On your right. Right side's clear. You're locking your front going into Mercedes. Come on, that's the stuff. The next car is driver. Thank you. leader has just done a 205.2 on your left. Clear left, car left, 8th place. Hold your line. Clear left. Come on, Steve. Nicely done. You're locking your front into turn 2. Right side. Still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Fan-fucking-tastic. Now keep pushing. The next car is driver. Car right. Clear right. You're locking your right front into the hairpin. No more rain. Hold your line. The next car is driver. Clear right. Take it easy. You've got cold tyres. Car right. Still there. Clear right. Okay, Steve, the next car is driver. Still there, clear left. New fastest lap for driver, 203.6, car left. You've just done a 203.3. Hold your line, P4. Sector 2 is 1.2. Off the pace, clear left. Right side's clear. Clear all round. We've seen right front locking into turn 2. You're locking your right front into the hairpin. You're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 0.4. He's slow into turn 15. We've seen a few spots of drizzle now. Left side. Fastest lap for driver, 201.5. Clear left, P2. Come on, Steve. Good stuff. Keep it coming. We've seen front locking going into Nord curve. Left side. Clear left. On your right. Hold your line. Clear right. Come on, stick with the bastard. car right. Right side's clear. We're seeing front locking going into Mercedes. This rain's really heavy now, getting harder. Take care, watch your rear tyres, they're pretty cold. In your left front, braking for Sachs. Car left. Clear left. Fucking awesome move, mate. Okay, Steve, that's half distance. You're looking good for fuel. That was a 200.5. Loving this, mate. This is perfect. You're now in the lead. To driver behind is increasing. It's now 3.1. You're locking your right front going into the hairpin. Take it easy, you've got cold tyres. Your ears are cold. Yellow flag, caution. You're locking your left front into Sachs. That lap was a 203.4. right front has got minor wear. You're locking your fronts going into the hairpin. The gap to driver behind is increasing. It's now 15 seconds. The rain's easing now. Looks like conditions are improving. Yellow flag sector 2. Locking your left front going into turn 10. Your right sides are cold. Green flag, sector 2. Steve, two to go. Stay focused. We can win this. You've got about four laps of fuel left. We're seeing right front locking into turn 2. We're seeing a bit of wear on your front tyres. You're locking your front into the hairpin. Looks like it's stopped raining. Come on, Steve, one more lap. Keep it together. We'll win this. You've got about three laps of fuel left. You're in the lead. Gap to driver behind is increasing. It's now 19 seconds. It's starting to drizzle. shit, we won. Wow. We estimate 2 laps remaining on this tank, 2.8 litres per lap.